Not happening. Not happening at all. All right, we're going to do another pit maneuver. There we go. Let's get her up. Let's get her. Oh, God. Damn. Oh, my God. Oh, we were hit pretty hard by this officer. Ma'am. Ma'am. Oh. What's going on, guys? Iggy Fresh here, back with a new LSPD Afar episode. Today we're going to be doing a US Marshals patrol. We're going to be patrolling the Strawberry Davis areas with my partner over here. We're going to be looking for criminals and wanted fugitives all day long. We're going to be using this awesome Chevy Tahoe made by Police Co. Features a lot of lights, has a partition in the back so we can put fugitives back there. It has a working spotlight. We do have takedown lights. We have everything on this vehicle, guys. Anything we need, we have it here. So let's go ahead and wait for our first call, and we'll see what we can get into today.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18.
All right, we got an ANPR hit on a vehicle with wanted individuals. Let's go ahead and respond to that. These are some of the wanted individuals we've been looking for a while. Finally got a hit on them. So let's head out there. Code 3. Once we get closer, I'm going to kill the siren so we don't spook them. All right. They're going to be at this intersection over here, and it looks to be that sports car. Alright, dispatch has authorized us to do a traffic stop. Here they are. Alright. Pull over for me, buddy. We're going to have a little chat. Alright. Once these people move out of the way, we're going to... Oh, there we go. That's perfect. Let's ask them to gently pull over to the side of the road. Oh, don't smash your vehicle. Straighten out. Straighten out. A little bit more. I'm going to block this lane just so nobody gets in our way. This is perfect. Okay. Here we go. We do have a working spotlight, like I said, so we're going to light up the car. Oh, gosh. They're getting out of the car. They have a weapons. They have a weapons. Ma'am, drop. Drop the knife. Oh my gosh. Shots fired. Shots fired. He's still attacking me. Where's this guy? Ma'am, drop the knife. Drop the knife. Drop the knife right now. Get on the ground. Get on the ground. Where's the partner? My partner is getting shot at. Oh no. He's on the ground. He's on the ground. Where's this other guy? Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Oh, he's behind the car. He's behind the car. Oh my gosh. And we got a gang over here. Dispatch, lots of backup. We need lots of backup over here. Oh my goodness, this guy is down. We have units responding right now. There we go, we have police arriving on scene. This is out of control. Who's shooting at my partner now? Oh my gosh, freaking gang members everywhere. Oh, he just got hit by a civilian. All right, more units are responding now. Jesus, what is going on? Oh, no, 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 no. She's trying to run away. Let me grab her before she escapes. She's one of the wanted individuals here. Let me get my taser now. I think she dropped the knife. Ma'am, get on the ground. Get on the ground. You're not leaving this area. Jesus, are you kidding me? How did you get up so quick? Ma'am, ma'am. Oh, God. Holy crap. Don't move. Don't
Stop!
Move.
Police!
Get on the ground. Get on the ground. You almost got away. You'll be going to jail today for a number of things. Obviously, there's a warrant out for your arrest, Amelia. All right, let me get her back to my vehicle.
All units, you can clear this call. Return to patrol.
We are code 4? I don't think so. There's still a massive shootout over there. Alright, hopefully my partner is okay. Yes, he's good. He is good. Oh my gosh, this was absolutely insane. Alright, for right now, let's go ahead and call EMS over here. I am going to search her really quick.
We got a call for a 207 last week. The girl called 911 because she was mad at her boyfriend.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, found nothing of interest. This was an exciting call to begin with. All right, let's place her in the back of our police car for right now.
Don't be a dick. Just get in the car.
Just get in the car. Oh, gosh. All right. You'll have some fresh air today because the window is obviously broken. All right, let me move out of the way. I do want to search their vehicle as well. Amelia Landoisky is her name. All right, let's call EMS like I mentioned before. We do need a med kit because we were shot several times. And this gang, freaking this gang started interfering with our traffic stop. I don't know if they're affiliated maybe with these this party that we pulled over. Who knows? All right, can we check the passenger side of the vehicle? Okay, that'll do. All right, we do have emergency personnel responding right there. All right, found nothing of interest, really. And we do have ambulance responding as well. All right, let's open up this road. Oh my gosh, this traffic jam is killing me. All right, just called for a tow truck to come pick up this car. Why is everyone piled up over here? All right, buddy. Who's over here? Let's check it out. We're going to pick up all of these weapons for evidence in the meantime. Yep, lots of gang activity on this end. I think a lot of the bodies were already cleaned up. There's another body right here. All right. Oh, we got a paramedic here. Perfect. Can you give us a med kit?
Give them some room.
Give me a med kit, please. I really need it. Thank you.
Be safe.
Be safe. You as well.
Appreciate it.
All right, I think we're done here. We do have personnel here trying to revive some of the gang members and other people. We do have the tow truck over there came to pick up this vehicle. And looks like we are all set here. This was a crazy call to begin with. Where's my partner? There he is. All right. Oh, and then we have Amelia. We need to have her picked up. But I want to kind of leave the area. It's getting a little too congested over there. So we're going to park over here in this parking lot, and we'll call for a unit to come pick up. Oh, dude, watch out. All right. Let's call for a unit to come over and pick up Amelia for us. And we have other people to catch today. Dude, no. What are you doing? Dude, are you kidding me? No. Nope. You are attacking U.S. Marshals right now. Get on the ground, dude. Get on the ground. Don't move.
LSPD, don't make me shoot you.
Get on the ground. Get on the ground. You thought you were going to be a wise ass? No, you are going to jail today. Yes, you are. All right. Didn't expect that. He bumped into my car. This is Giorgio Luca. Let's look him up. We'll see if he's got any warrants. Giorgio Luca. License is valid. No active warrants. I think that's the unit here coming to pick up our suspect. But in the meantime, let's search her. They're just circling around. It's like, oh my gosh, he's got a crack pipe, a pair of gloves, and a box of matches. Okay. All right, buddy. Well, you're going to be going to jail today as well. So come have a seat. I don't know why they can't find me. I'm in this parking lot, guys. I'm in this parking lot. All right, maybe I'll pull out. There we go. Let's pull over here. Maybe they'll see my car now. I have my freaking lights on. How can you not see him? All right, perfect. And let's call for a unit. Yep, they're going to pick up her right now. Let's call for a unit to pick up this guy as well. All right. And let's actually stand him up. And, oh, gosh, we're going to drag him on the ground just like that. He's going to have some road rash after this one. Okay, perfect. We're going to place him here. He's going to be waiting for another unit to come over and pick him up. But in the meantime, we are all set here. Let's get in our vehicle. And we'll see if we get any other calls for wanted individuals today. Perfect. We got this unit. We're gonna pick him up. And we are all set.
We have a wanted felon on the loose.
And we're getting a call for an escaped prisoner right now. Let's go ahead and respond to that. We've received a tip on where the fugitive is. Okay, stand by for information. All right, we're going to head out there, code 2. Don't want to miss him. All right. We do have a search area on the map. And, okay, fugitive's name is Ling Su, wearing an orange jumpsuit. The subject, suspect was in jail for embezzlement. Okay. Copy that. Okay. All right. So he's going to be wearing an orange jumpsuit. Let's kill the lights. We're going to be on the lookout for this dude somewhere around this area. Let me go through this intersection. All right, guys. Let's keep an eye out on anyone wearing an orange jumpsuit around this area. Okay. It's kind of concerning because there's a gun range right over here. Oh, he's on the move. He's on the move. I think I know where he's going. Let's loop around. All right, we're gonna get to the other side of the this building because it's a one way and we can't go the other way on this road here. But he's supposedly on here. He's got to be. He's got to be nearby, guys. Let's keep an eye out. Where's he headed? Dispatch, can I get an update? Where is this guy? I feel like sometimes I'm like blind. Like they're right in front of me. And I just don't even see them. You know what I mean? Yep. Okay, great. It just updated. I wonder if he's like on the highway or something. Or maybe he's walking back and forth. That's also possible. Okay, where is this guy? You know what? We're gonna go through this intersection. I have a feeling that he's gonna be... Oh, I see him. Pretty sure I see him right there. All right, buddy. Buddy, we're over here picking you up. You're going back to jail. I wonder... This is so funny. He's just wandering around in the orange jumpsuit in the middle of downtown. All right, I got my stun gun ready. Buddy, U.S. Marshals, stop. U.S. Marshals, you're gonna get tased. Oh, never mind. You're gonna fall. All right, and you're gonna get tased. All right, dude. Oh, no, not you, dude. Oh my gosh, get on the ground right now. On the ground, dude. No more running. That's right. My partner over here backing me up. All right, let's place him in custody right now. Dude, you're gonna be going to jail. Back to jail, I should say. Alright, Ling Su. Okay, buddy. Alright, let's get him back to my police car.
All units, you can clear this call. Return to patrol.
Oh my gosh. We just got a status update on everybody who died from our previous call in with the gang over there. That's pretty crazy. A lot of people died. They have saved a couple of people, so it's pretty interesting. Alright, let's get this guy over here.
Listen, I have to go, but I think you should call a doctor.
Alright, we're gonna do a search on this guy right now, see if he's carrying anything illegal on him, and we'll call for a unit to come pick him up, and we'll see if we can catch any more fugitives today. Alright, dispatch, can we get a unit over here? We need a transport unit. Okay, perfect. Alright, my partner and I, we're gonna hop back in our car. Buddy, let's go. His name is Jack, by the way. That's what the name was given to us by the partner mod that we're using. All right, he's being picked up by this officer. Our job here is done. Let's get out of here. We'll see if we can catch any more fugitives today, guys.
We've got a wanted felon on the loose.
Okay, getting a call for a wanted person in La Mesa. Okay. Dispatch, I'm moving in to apprehend the suspect. Suspect's details is male, Jesse Mack. Okay, he was wanted for bribery in the past. Okay, all right. We're gonna go again, code 2. These are all wanted individuals. And we need to catch them. All right, guys. So wanted to give you guys a quick update on what's going on with me. I'll be going away on vacation in about a week. So it's pretty exciting going to North Carolina for a week. So I'm going to try and pre-record some episodes for you guys. And I might do some vlogs while I'm there, too. I just recently got a camera. And I think this is a guy that's running from us. Dude. Stop. He's running. Going after him. Alright, got my stun gun ready. Buddy, you're gonna get tased. I told you. Alright, don't move.
Police, stop whatever the hell
there's
you're
a
doing.
Warrant out for your arrest. You already know. That's why you're running. And you're gonna be going to jail today, obviously. Alright, let's place him in custody right now. This is Jesse Mack. That's right. We got you, Jesse. All right. Let's see if he's got anything else. Jesse Mack. All right. And we're going to search him as well. His license is expired. For whatever reason, it shows that he doesn't have active warrants, but maybe the system's not updated yet. All right. Found nothing of interest on him. Okay. All right. Well, like I told you, there's a warrant out for your arrest, obviously. May not be in the system yet, but clearly you already know because you're running from us, buddy. All right, let's call for a unit to come pick him up. Sit down, buddy.
Thought you were going the other way.
Oh, good one. All right, dispatch, can we get a unit to pick up our suspect here, Jesse Mack? But yeah, guys, so I picked up a new camera for vlogging. It's a Canon PowerShot G7X Mark II. Pretty nice camera. I haven't really played around with it that much yet, but I'm planning on making a few vlogs for you guys. If you guys want to see something specific or maybe have me do a Q&A section video, let me know in the comment section down below what you guys want me to do. I was thinking maybe I could do a tour of my studio, so to speak. We could do that, we can do a Q&A session, and we can do other exciting things. And I want to start doing some vlogs on the channel as well. Like when I'm going to North Carolina, I want to start, you know, doing vlogging over there during the trip. So that should be exciting as well. So let me know what you guys want to see, and I am happy to do whatever you guys want me to do. And as long as it's fun for everybody. So, but yeah, let's see what else we can get into today, guys.
We've got a wanted felon on the loose. Target last seen and
we are getting a call for a wanted felon inside of a vehicle.
All right,
dispatch. Suspect seen in faction 2 color racing blue. All right, let's go ahead and try and catch up with them. We do have a search area. And there should be a helicopter overhead following the suspect. So that should help us out. So that typically what I tend to do is look out for the helicopter. And if we see a helicopter, that means the suspect is nearby. But I don't even see a helicopter unit. But we're looking for a faction 2.
And blow someone's brains out
in racing blue color.
Damn.
That's who we're looking for. Let's get over here. Where's the freaking helicopter, guys? Oh, it's over there. They're over there by downtown. Let's head back. People, move. U.S. Marshals.
You don't want a camera anywhere?
All right, he's over there. Yep. You guys see him? Yep, it just updated to that area. All right, we're going to go code 3. Don't want to miss this guy at all. This is always tricky trying to catch up with the helicopter unit. Where did they go? Oh, they're heading that way. They're heading southbound right now. So we'll be able to intercept them, hopefully. They're heading our way. Where's the helicopter? Oh, that's them. I got him. All right, they're fleeing from us. Yeah, I was wondering what faction 2 looked like, but There it is. And it's in racing blue color. Alright, this guy is unwilling to stop for us. We're gonna request assistance from the local units here. There we go, we got some officers joining us. We're gonna be the primary in this pursuit. Alright, we're gonna need some extra units here. This car appears to be pretty quick. Oh! You just 1050'd with that civilian. Wow. Alright, we're heading westbound currently. We're over by Interstate 2. Heading southbound now. Dude, pull over. Come on. You better stop. Alright, we're gonna start being a little more aggressive with them. We do have a push bar. Alright, we're gonna do a pit maneuver right now. We can catch up to him. And, oh gosh, this is so reckless. I'm not going to do it here. Too many cars. Oh, he just hit this vehicle. There we go. Let's pull him out. Let's pull him out. Get out. Get out right now, ma'am. Get out. Still on the run. Still on the run. Get in the car, dude. Come on. Let's go. We got to go. We got to go. Tried to bust out her tires. Didn't happen. Oh, my goodness. I think that police officer just rear-ended her. I think it's a female, if I'm not mistaken. Still running from us. Oh! Oh my gosh. Her car is completely trashed at this point. There we go. Look at this pit maneuver. Let's block her in. Block her in. Nope. Nope. Still on the run. Oh! Dude, thank you. Thank you so much. Just what I needed. We're heading northbound now on Alta Street. Pull over.
Stop your vehicle immediately.
Not happening. Not happening at all. Alright, we're going to do another pit maneuver. There we go. Let's get her out. Let's get her. Oh, God. Damn. Oh, my gosh. Oh, we were hit pretty hard by this officer. Ma'am. Ma'am. Oh, no. No, she's getting out. She's getting out. Oh, she's got a weapon. She's got a weapon. Everybody, drop the weapon right now. Drop the weapon, ma'am. Drop the freaking gun. There you go. Perfect. I think we got her. Holy crap. Was that a sniper rifle?
You're mine now,
little dick.
Wow.
Scum.
What a chase, guys. Yep, that's a sniper rifle right there. And it's not a ma'am, it's a dude. Oh my gosh, it's one feminine looking dude. Alright, let's go ahead and do a search on him. Do need to kill my siren. Found a bong. Okay, alright. Yep, he's being picked up right now. Alright, let me go ahead and kill the siren. And we're going to get behind this vehicle. I do want to search the vehicle as well. Here we go, this is perfect. Alright, we'll see what they had. Absolutely insane. Alright. Oh gosh, look at that. He had hydraulics, he had a sound system in there. This is he spent quite a bit of money on this vehicle. Paint job. The motor looks interesting. Nice wheels. Nice looking car, I gotta say. Found a crack pipe here. Oh gosh, he's into drugs. Absolutely. Alright, let's go ahead and call for a tow truck. And we'll get this vehicle out of here. Alright, let's go ahead and get in the vehicle. We're gonna help the tow truck driver.
Looks cares about your stupid song.
Hook this thing up. Alright, here he is. Yeah, this car is completely destroyed. Alright, here we go. We'll have it hooked right now. There we go, buddy. Hop out. Perfect. Alright, and we are done here. We are code 4. Alright, let's hop back in our vehicle.
Damn it!
And there's my partner. Alright, hop on in, buddy. You got this. Alright, and on that note, guys, I'm gonna end today's episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know if you guys want to see more U.S. Marshals kind of patrols. I do love doing them. And if you guys have suggestions for any other future episodes, let me know in the comment section down below as well. And as always, guys, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.